Carbocisteine is an expectorant mucolytic used in the relief of respiratory of COPD and other conditions associated with increased mucus viscosity. In this video, let's find found. What is carbocisteine? What is carbocisteine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking carbocisteine? How does carbocisteine work? How to use carbocisteine? What is carbocisteine? Carbocisteine, also called carbocisteine, is a mucolytic that reduces the viscosity of sputum and so can be used to help relieve the symptoms of chronic obstructive pulmonary disorder and bronchiectasis by allowing the sufferer to bring up sputum more easily. It was first described in 1951 and came into medical use in 1960. Carbocisteine is produced by alkylation of cysteine with chloroacetic acid. What is carbocisteine used for? Carbocisteine is indicated over-the-counter and in prescription formulas to clear airway secretions in conditions associated with increased mucus. Contraindication. Children less than 2 years. Patient with history of gastroduodenal ulcers, chronic bronchial asthma, respiratory failure. Patients taking concomitant medicines known to cause gastrointestinal bleeding. Not recommended to be concomitantly used with antitussives and or medicines that dry up bronchial secretions. Side effects. Its adverse effects include headache, nausea, vomiting, gastric discomfort and bleeding, diarrhea, and rash. Pharmacodynamic. Due to its mucolytic effects, carbocisteine significantly reduces sputum viscosity, cough, dyspnea, and fatigue. Additionally, it prevents pulmonary infections by decreasing accumulated mucus in the respiratory tract. This is especially beneficial in preventing exacerbations of COPD caused by bacteria and viruses. It has in vitro anti-inflammatory activity with some demonstrated action against free radicals. Mechanism of action. The hypersecretion of mucus characterizes serious respiratory conditions including asthma, cystic fibrosis, CF, and chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD. It blocks bacterial adherence to cells, preventing pulmonary infections. Glycoprotein, fucomucins, sialomucins, and sulfamucins regulate the viscoelastic properties of bronchial mucus. Increased fucomucins can be found in the mucus of patients with COPD. Carbocisteine serves to restore equilibrium between sialomucins and fucomucins, likely by intracellular stimulation of sialotransferase enzyme, thus reducing mucus viscosity. Half-life. The plasma half-life of carbocisteine is 1.33 hours. Dose. The usual dose for adults is capsules, 2 375 mg capsules, taken 3 times a day. When your symptoms improve, your doctor may recommend 1 375 mg capsule, taken 4 times a day. Syrup, 15 milliliters, taken 3 times a day. When your symptoms improve, your doctor may recommend 10 milliliters, taken 3 times a day. Liquid in sachets, 1 sachet, taken 3 times a day. When your symptoms improve, your doctor may recommend 1 sachet taken 2 times a day. Liquid in bottles, 15 liters, taken 3 times a day. When your symptoms improve, your doctor may recommend 10 milliliters taken 3 times a day. The liquid and syrup come in bottles containing 250 milligrams of carbocisteine in 5 milliliters. The liquid also comes in sachets containing 750 milligrams of carbocisteine in 10 milliliters. The usual dose for children is 2 to 4 years, 1.25 milliliters to 2.5 milliliters of syrup or liquid from a bottle, given 4 times a day. 5 to 11 years, 5 milliliters of syrup or liquid from a bottle, given 3 times a day. 12 to 17 years, 15 milliliters of syrup or liquid from a bottle, given 3 times a day. When your symptoms improve, your doctor may recommend 10 milliliters, taken 3 times a day. Safety advice. Carbocisteine is not generally recommended during the first trimester of pregnancy. This is because there is very little information to say whether it might affect your baby's development. That's all the information about carbocisteine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.